Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm on my way to get some new speakers put in. I ran across a YouTuber by the name of Jeff Robbins. He had a nice budget bill as far as the stereo system. And so I, tried it out. Very, very pleased. Got some of the same things he had on his bike. Didn't break the budget. So I wind up, come around this way, push this to the side. Yeah, wind up getting some new speakers here, getting some new tweeters here. But after about a month, these tweeters blew. So I wind up getting some new ones. See here? Them my new ones right here. They blow. These jokers blow. I'm telling you. They're real nice. I'm going to let you hear it in a second. But what I didn't do at the time, I'm on a budget. Got to work and play a little bit. But I never replaced these. I never replaced them. So today, I'm going to drop my bike off and let the guy put some new speakers. I don't have that surround sound, but what these kick out is pretty nice. I'm going to give you a little test. I don't own the music, so I'm going to let you hear a little bit of what I vibe to. I'm going to do a little thing called ride and vibe. I'm going to let you hear some of my music. Let that thing pop. What I got here.
One, two, let you on a
over at the next neighbor house, and that's just the front speakers. So I can imagine when I get them backs put in. Ooh-wee. Yeah, and that sounds pretty good, but when them backs get on, I'm gonna have a little more of that surround sound. So hey, let's go around the corner and see what I'm thinking about putting on the bike. I want to get some back speakers put in. So he's telling me about these JBLs. So I'm looking at putting these in the back right now on the bike. So we're going to see how this is going to work out, but that's it right there. That's what I'm thinking about putting on my bike now. I'll turn it around a little bit. Yeah, right here. So just stay tuned. Might gotta get a new amp. Well, don't have to get a new amp for these speakers, but just something that just give me a little more sound right now. I was thinking about these Diamond Audios here. But these are a little too big, so I ain't gonna be able to go with these. So let's stick around and see what we come up with. Peace.
We can do it sometime next weekend.
All right, you got to, can you give me a day so I can make sure I'm off to bring the bike around, or can I bring the bike around the night before? This is what we're talking about here for the aunt.
Yeah, you can probably drop her off on
Just give me the date and then I can go from there. All right, so this is the amp here, huh? Okay.
Yeah, those are really good.
Okay, all right. All right, be right back. Dropping the bike off. Getting the new speaker for this, new amp for them. So, sound good, right? This the amp, right?
Yep.
And the speakers are the,
JBL.
JBL. The show, yeah. Got you. JBL 100. Okay. All right. So we good to go. We'll come back, pick it up Monday, see what she sound like. All right. Hey, welcome back. Give you a little something. Just leaving my sister. Oh, come on, Slim. Just leaving my sister surprise birthday party. Earlier, I dropped my bike off to get my new speakers put in. I'm gonna give you a little bit of highlight of how my family like to go out and enjoy themselves. So, take a peep at this. That's how we do it at a place called the Chateau. The Chateau, baby. Washington, D.C., the Chateau. So, hey, enjoy. Hey, welcome back. Just got a call that the bike is ready for pickup. The new speakers are in, the new amp is in. So, waiting on my daughter. Give me a ride around the corner. And we're gonna see what this thing sound like. Just getting off work. Got my little arm shields on. Cause it is 101 degrees outside. So give me a minute and I should be in the shop. Peace. Please be safe out there. Hydrate yourself. Be right back.
Checking out the bike, man. Yeah, do the heartache and the pain, all right. All your struggles and shadows. Only love can win. Only love can take a stand when no one else can. Only love will make a way to feel. Only that love can speak. Yeah.
still got plenty more room to turn that thing up some, man. I'm very pleased with this little music. You know, it ain't gonna break the bank. It ain't gonna tear the budget up. But it is what it is. Hey, thank y'all for listening to this music. I don't own the right, but if you ever in the Fort Washington area, just this the guy right here. It's what he do, baby. Long systems and everything.